now it's Lucky Lucas alongside four long necks and Mist Anderson to follow suit. As Four Tab join us and we are moving up. We're set to go. Race number two, the Gambier Events Juvenile. Set, ready, and away. Started well there, Little Cadillac. Speed from the outside, Mr. Anderson. Rolling forward, pours some storm and goes to the lead for Mr. Anderson in second. Followed by Little Cadillac on the outside, four long necks. Lucky Lucas and Cadillac Diva around the turn. Pour some storm, still the leader, will win by about four lengths. Second spot, Mr. Anderson. Third over the line was four long necks. Then they'll followed by, in a later stage, as Lucky Lucas and Little Cadillac came in together. And Cadillac Diva, time will be around about 17:05. Winner, seven black, pour some storm. As one for Melissa Freetag. 5.88 will be the section. 5.88. So seven firsts. And pour some storm is a blue girl from Bernardo out of Dusseldorf. Mr. Anderson, who's trained by Melissa Freetag as well. It's a red fawn dog, Bernardo out of Dusseldorf. And third for blue fawn.